Crusade Thanksgiving complete turkey dinner community distribution.
Well, today, this is one of our first turkey giveaways here at Elgin Sutton Park. It's a host of community organizations that are coming together, put together resources and a turkey to drop in everybody's trunk who comes by today. This is the best part of the year for me and for my district, when people look out for each other. And I think that's when we're at our best. And so that's why events like this are so special.
All right, take care, okay?
We're distributing 16-pound turkeys with dressing, mashed potatoes, cranberry, green beans, cake mix, a little bit of love to support our community during this difficult time.
It means a lot because I'm a mom of six, single parent, so it's always a struggle. So, I mean, if they're helping out, I mean, you know, I really appreciate that, and also my kids.
As we are coming out of the pandemic, we know we're still in it. We know that families are still struggling. We know that single moms are struggling. So for us to be able to bring this full Thanksgiving basket, it is incredible. I think more than ever, we need to know that people care.
Councilmember Harris Dawson and Brotherhood Crusade organized this. The Dodgers have been involved, the Magic Johnson Foundation. It's a real community effort today at a time of great need. The pandemic has not only caused a health crisis in our city, it's caused economic devastation for so many families. We have a lot of work to do. This is a step in the right direction, but it's just one step today. It's just, I'm really glad to be part of something that's a very positive thing. But we have to roll up our sleeves tomorrow and get back to work on other stuff.
We're starting now, and we're going to roll all the way through Thanksgiving and the winter holidays. So we're going to have events all the time. We're going to see a lot of each other here on Channel 35 and the 8th District.